The people who are gathered right here in the front are the people who have worked so, so very hard over the past several months, and I'm grateful to all of you. This has been a very interesting and challenging race, but at no time during this race did anyone who was working in this campaign, and that extends to all of you, but particularly those people in the front here who are on the front line as our volunteers and our very relatively small paid staff, did they flinch in the face of what many people believe to be some unfair criticism and some unfair commentary about my background and about what our plans were for this office. And I'm very, very proud and grateful to all of you, those of you who have been with us for quite a long time and those of you who are new as volunteers. And I'm very appreciative. All of you know, I don't want to mention everybody, all of you know Kathy Berry, who's been with me for so long since I've been in public office and who's been fighting this. And Debbie Newman and all the great people at the Secretary of State's office who've worked so hard to make our elections safe and full of integrity, and our great campaign staff, and Jay Vicknair and Jason and Scott and Sally and all of you who have worked so very hard to make this happen. I'm grateful to all of you for your hard work. We made a statement tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We made a statement about our hope for the future of Louisiana and our belief that conservative government and fiscal responsibility and effectiveness and integrity in government means something, no matter how long you may have been in a particular job. And the people of this state, to whom I am so grateful, have recognized this tonight and given us an absolutely overwhelming victory. And I'm very flattered and humbled by the outpouring that we've seen from across the state, and this is just the beginning. We're going to have to do this again next year, as all of you know, because this is a one-year job, but we're going to make it a four-year job come next year, and I'm going to need all of your help to make certain that we do that. And Steve and all the folks who have helped manage our money, I want to say thank you to them. And I want to say thank you to the people all across this state. We had more than, I think, 2,200 people contribute to this campaign in amounts from $5 to $5,000. And you're here tonight giving in those various denominations that is commensurate with your lot in life. And every dollar is important. And we were able to mount a campaign that was on the shoulders of the people of Louisiana who were willing to step up and contribute to this campaign and help us deliver our message about the future of Louisiana. And that's what I'm so excited about, is the future of Louisiana. And I want to thank Kathy and John and Matthew for their love and commitment and devotion during this campaign. Sometimes it's a rocky road in the course of a political campaign, but they never wavered. And they never hesitated to make certain we were staying on course and delivering our message. I've told you during the course of this campaign that there is no place in the world like Louisiana. And we all know that. And we all appreciate that. And come storms and winds and rain and oil, nothing is going to diminish the resiliency of the people of Louisiana. Ours is a tremendous story to tell, and I'm so grateful to all of you in this room and to the people of Louisiana for giving me the opportunity to tell that story.